My name is Stéphane Well, a product marketing specialist at Thermo Fisher Scientific. Today it's my pleasure to present the poster of Martin Samonic. The title of the poster is High Throughput Pipeline Mapping with the Vanquish UHPLC System and the Q-Exactive HF Mass Spectrometer. For that study, Martin used the Thermo Scientific Vanquish UHPLC coupled to the Thermo Scientific Q-Exactive HF and the raw fireware process using the Thermo Scientific PEPFINDER 2.0 software. Martin tested 5 different gradients, 30 minutes, 20 minutes, 13 minutes, 8 minutes, and 5 minutes. And even for the 5 minutes, he got complete sequence coverage after data processing. Even for a compressed LC gradient, you will have the relative abundance that will be comparable between a 5 minute, a 5 minute, and a 30 minute. Also, what's very important when you do fast LC-MS, you need to have a mass spec that is capable to keep up with the LC. On this example, it's a 2.4 seconds chromatographic peak width, and you get 6 full MS scan, and because it's a top 5 DDA method, you will also have 25 MSMS for a total of 31 scan over a 2.4 seconds. In conclusion, the data presented in this poster by Martin clearly demonstrated that you can use fast LC-MS for high throughput assay.